Okay, fine, you got me, sir. The green wheel is not for cheese rolls. It's actually for broccoli rolls. Just put in your broccoli and twist it for a few seconds. Then add your baking paper and twist again. If you need one for your kitchen, the link is in our bio.